can sea turtles retract their body parts into their shells. In general, sea turtles have a more fusiform body shape than their terrestrial or freshwater counterparts. The reduced volume of a fusiform body means a sea turtle cannot retract their head, legs, and arms into their shells for protection like other turtles can. Fusiform means a more slim shape, or in the sea turtle's case, an okay size in the middle and small on the edges. If you had a shell this shape, you wouldn't be able to fit inside your shell. That is why the sea turtle's entire body is not made for retracting into their shells. For example, their skin starts at the end of the plastron, which is the shell under its body. Also, the plastron is different. It does not have space for the flippers. For those reasons, the sea turtle's body is not made to retract into their shells like pond turtles, tortoises, and box turtles. Thank you.